Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for joining us here on the web. Today, we are teaming up with New Hampshire's chapter of the American Red Cross to collect donations for those struggling amid the devastation in Texas. All day long, we are hosting a telethon here in our WMUR studios. More than $10,000 was raised for Harvey victims in just the first hour. By 12:30, the donations topped more than $110,000. If you'd like to make a donation, the number is right here on your screen, 603-641-9009, and we will be taking calls until 7:30 tonight. A Limeboro man is accused of leading police in a high-speed chase through two towns, driving straight toward cruisers during that pursuit. Hancock police say the chase started around 6:30 last night when an officer tried to pull over 23-year-old Eric Nolet on Route 202 for speeding. He took off on his motorcycle, leading police on a chase into Peterborough, where he allegedly drove straight at a pair of cruisers. Officers say Nolet eventually got back on Route 202 and went more than 120 miles per hour. They say the chase finally ended when Nolet lost control and crashed into a bush. 2 years ago today, Denise Robert was gunned down in a North Manchester neighborhood while she was out taking her customary Sunday evening walk. Her murder remains unsolved. A reward of more than $40,000 brought in some tips, according to investigators, but a suspect has never been named in the case. In May of this year, a new team of investigators returned to the scene of the shooting on Ray Street with metal detectors, hoping to find the bullet that killed her. The Attorney General's office says they were hoping that a fresh set of eyes on the case would uncover new leads. Happening today, a Wolfboro woman facing animal cruelty charges is expected back in court to ask for an injunction to prevent surgery from being performed on the dogs that were seized from her home. Right now, Christina Fay is facing two charges after more than 80 Great Danes were removed from her house. Police say the animals were living in horrific conditions. Again, a reminder, we are hosting a day-long telethon for victims of Hurricane Harvey. Volunteers are ready to take your call. The number you can call is 603-641-9009. This telethon started at 6 a.m. this morning. By 12:30, again, we topped $110,000. A big thank you to everybody for that. All the money raised today will go directly to Red Cross efforts to helping Hurricane Harvey victims with shelter and food. The phone lines will be open until 7:30 tonight. Again, the number 603-641-9009. You can also donate on our Facebook page. Have a great afternoon, everybody.